Did you know that the slow loris has a venomous bite? It produces venom from glands in its elbows, then licks this venom onto its teeth, turning its bite venomous.